has to get it stuck at the gym. And despite the crazy schedule, she tries her best to eat right and get a little exercise. Dawn also knows that life isn't nice.